για μου πίσω είναι δε. because we're expecting the children to save us all. But how can they save us? If they don't even have any examples, well, what kind of examples, preacher? Examples of leadership, love, peace, joy, and harmony. Those examples of caring and sharing. See, we must break those generational curses that plague our families and communities. They must know that knowledge is power.